Hey, Tamoe.
Ah, good morning, Dr. Cunningham. Did you need me?
Trying to kill me? I don't remember this here.
Failing to train would be straying from the path of honor. One must maintain a strict regimen in her life and her heart.
All right. I see your point. Anyway, turn on the news.
Huh? The news?
We bring you back to our continuing breaking news. Drug kingpin Theodore Gacy was arrested today by a masked man. In transport, Gacy ingested a large quantity of drugs. He is apparently unconscious and in critical condition.
Theodore Gacy, a bastard who made a living in smuggling. He'll be here in about 10 minutes.
He needs an operation, then.
Yeah, though I don't care much. The moron ate his whole stash. We need to get the drugs out before the bags open inside him.
Hanzo!
So, pathology's making an antitoxin for the drugs, but... Sheesh. I wasn't done, you know!
See to the vaporizer.
Let's get these monitors.
Where's Tamoe?
We're not getting any readings yet.
I'm sorry I'm late. Hanzo, get ready.
Understood.
Whoa! When did you get here?
There isn't much time. Chief, the conference, please.
I know that. I was just waiting for you. Let's go. Listen up. The patient's gone into shock. There's no doubt the drugs in his stomach are seeping out. We have no idea what condition he'll be in, so be careful.
Understood. Beginning the operation. Let's begin the operation. Chief, please support me throughout this procedure.
Got it. The patient swallowed a lot of toxins. If he starts going into shock, it'll be fatal.
Once we've found the substances, we will use the forceps to retrieve them. Is that correct?
Yes, I believe in you. Do it. To the endoscope. The foreign object is... We've retrieved the drugs, but something's not right. This isn't as much as had been reported.
It's too soon for them to have been absorbed by now. That means...
Right. Unfortunately, they must have gotten separated since they were swallowed.
If the drugs he ingested get absorbed into his body, he'll go into shock. We have to search for them immediately and retrieve the ones that remain.
We've reached the cardia. Where could the drugs be?
Whatever he swallowed has caused hemorrhaging. Let's treat that while we search. This isn't good. The inner walls seem to be damaged. This will impede our ability to retrieve the foreign objects, so let's be sure to treat them as well.
Hemostasis complete. Let's move on. It's still not enough. Keep looking.
This... is there an affected area under the foreign object?
It's been affected by the toxic substance. Tomoe, treat it. The hemorrhaging stopped. Let's move on to the next affected area.
An inflammation's occurred. Injecting medicine. There's another affected area hidden nearby. Let's seek it out.
There should be another ulcer. Let's use the spray and look.
We're not done yet. The vitals aren't stabilizing. Let's search.
Be careful how much medicine you inject into the ulcer. Strange. We've searched the entire stomach, but the remaining drugs are nowhere to be found.
If that's the case, they may have progressed into the small intestine. There isn't a moment to spare.
All right. Let's proceed into the small intestine while treating the damage caused by these drugs.
We've reached the pylorus. Let's be careful as we continue. We're through the pylorus and are moving into the small intestine. Peristalsic movement will occur, so we need to be careful not to touch the walls as we proceed. This polyp will get in our way. I'm going to remove it.
Let's get the loop around the polyp and excise it. Be quick about it.
Let's adjust the snare's position until the ring is secured above the affected area.
Excised. Now use the forceps to retrieve the tissue we cut off.
There's a polyp. Let's get the snare around it and excise it.
We can finally move on. Let's proceed. This is severe. We should treat them all right now.
I need to position the ring so that it can go around the affected area. An inflammation's occurred. Injecting medicine.
It's hemorrhaging. Let's perform hemostasis after draining the blood pool.
There are no more affected areas around here. Let's move on.
The inner walls of the digestive tract are starting to be affected by the drugs. Treat the affected areas too.
An object. I'll begin retrieval.
Good. This is the last one. Be careful with it.
There's a tumor under this foreign object?
We have to do this. Stay sharp and treat it.
The tumor is protruding. Now to begin excision with the scalpel.
Make incisions along the guideline to excise the tumor. The first step of the excision to the second step of excision. The third section of excision is complete. All that's left is to excise it with a snare. The tumor has been detached. Now to remove the focus. Excised area is hemorrhaging. We must perform hemostasis. The focus was successfully removed. The tumor treatment is complete. The blood pools have been drained. I'll begin treating the affected areas. The blood's been drained. Perform hemostasis before it cools up again. That's the last one. The affected areas have been treated. This is all we can do. All that's left is to wait for the antitoxin. Moe, that was one superb operation.
Chief? Operation?
Look, don't sweat these little details. Good job anyway. Extraction complete. All right, do we have the antitoxin yet?
Chief!
What'd you do that for? The door, it's...
I'm sorry. Here's the antitoxin.
Is it ready? Oh, you galoot. Give it here. Tomoe, administer this to the patient.
Right away. Administering the antitoxin.
Work. Work, damn it. Breathe. Come on.
All right. It worked.
We did it!
Yes,
Tomoe,
we did it!
We saved him! Ew! He's breathing!
And that is that. I am so glad.
Oh, you did it! Way to go, Dr. Tachibana!
It is so... I was so worried.